DeKalb County health officials say the EVD-68 is an illness with symptoms of a common cold. Symptoms include a fever, cough, runny nose, and may seem mild, but officials say the virus affects infants, children, and teenagers.
I started to feel like, you feel like you just got a regular cold. Mm-hmm. I didn't think anything of it, but when I woke up Thursday morning, my body was aching, my throat was hurting. Like, I just felt like, okay, maybe I got like a 24-hour flu or something. So I just drank some orange juice, cough syrup, and I still went to class and stuff.
Many who suffer from the virus have trouble breathing with a shortness of breath and wheezing.
So I went to work first, and then when I went from class to work, when I went outside and the air hit me, I felt the air hit my chest. And I felt like my throat instantly just locked up.